It's for the interim 185-pound middleweight championship, ladies and gentlemen. First, in the black corner, hailing from Morristown, Michigan, with a record of 6 wins and 5 defeats, and representing Titan MMA, let's give it up for Dale Hellwire. And as the vote this evening, in the gold corner, hailing from Kyle, Michigan, representing Ultimate Fighting Academy, and former Virginia Cage Fight middleweight champion, with a record of 9 wins and 1 defeat, the super speed, Poindexter.
Let's go, Steve! Come on,
Steve! All right, this is for the interim belt. We're going to have rules in the locker room. Do you have any questions, blue, red? Punch them up right here. All right, back it up.
Come on, Steve.
Cardinal Giles.
Yeah!
Didn't take long.
What the fuck? It already went to the ground? Seriously, come on, dude.
You guys
want to see a good play? I'm playing in March. Jackson at Michigan Theater. In March. Oh my.
Leonard. Leonard's arm. Pull your arm out.
Okay. Fuck going to the ground. I hate ground fighting. I'll push you off me and fucking I'd kick you if you fucking try to
take it. Eat that arm!
Yeah. I like
the. Go tell him to get out of the corner. Go tell him to get to the center.
This shit sucks. Shit going to the ground.
Nobody sitting here?
No, all right. Go, dude.
What happened? Illegal strike. By Steve?
Yeah.
Seems like that's kind of easy to do. So many turns and stuff like that. I don't think Steve's turning.
Whips, he's like on his side and he's just getting ready to punch me like that.
Right. I mean,
I'll die.
Is that corner again? Steve on top.
Steve Poindexter.